If you're an iPhone user who relies on Viber for chats, today's video is a must-watch. We're diving into how to back up and restore your Viber messages effortlessly. This is especially handy if you're upgrading your phone or reinstalling the app. Let's get started. First things first. Why is it important to back up your Viber chats? Simple. It keeps your conversations, photos, and shared files safe. You can easily restore them if something happens to your phone or if you're switching devices. Launch the Viber app on your iPhone. Look at the bottom right corner and tap on More. Then, select Settings. Once you're in Settings, tap on Account, and you'll see the Viber Backup option. This is where the magic happens. Next, make sure Viber is connected to your iCloud account. If it's not already linked, you'll be prompted to sign into your iCloud. Don't forget to turn on iCloud Drive in your iPhone settings if it's disabled. For you not to lose any data, enable the toggle. Include photos and videos. This will increase the size of the backup, but you will not lose any data. Now, just tap Backup Now, and Viber will start saving your messages and media files to your iCloud account. For best results, connect to a stable Wi-Fi network. After the backup is done, you can safely restore the data to a new phone or after you do a hard reset. Please remember that for you to restore the data, you need to be logged in with the same iCloud account you saved the data. So be sure you have the password and you have access to that account. If you lose access to that account, all your data will be lost. So let me reset my phone and delete the Viber app. I have deleted the Viber app. To restore Viber messages, we need to reinstall Viber. First of all, go to the App Store. Tap on the search button. On the search, write Viber. After you've found the app, tap on Get. You will need to allow the installation if it is the first time you install this app on your account. This may differ on every device, so the best advice is to follow the on-screen instructions. You have now installed the Viber app on your iPhone device. After the installation is complete, just tap on Open. Allow Viber to send you notifications. This is important if you do not want to lose messages. Tap OK to allow Viber to access the microphone. Tap on Start Now. When you set up Viber on a new iPhone, log in using the same phone number you used previously to restore the messages. Select the country and write the number of your phone. Please use the correct phone number as you will receive a message with a code. Tap on the Continue button. Tap Yes. Tap Continue. I would recommend tapping on Share All Contacts. Write your name, select your birthday. You can change the picture by tapping the image from the top. Tap Done from the top. Tap Next. You can allow or not this part, how you want. After this, you will get the restore notification. Tap on Restore Now. And all your messages and pictures, videos will be restored. Wait for the process to finish. Your chats and media files will reappear just as they were. Here are a few things to keep in mind. Make sure you're using the same Apple ID and phone number as before. Verify that iCloud Drive is enabled. Ensure you have enough iCloud storage for the backup. And there you have it. Backing up and restoring your Viber messages on an iPhone is that easy. If this video helped you, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tutorials. Have questions or need assistance? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching.